So I began in the same position that basically you're in. I began by interviewing up-and-coming artists for my television show, Hot TV. I've opened up a couple businesses, and now just to have fun, I'm out here writing music and performing.
What inspired you to become like an artist?
I kind of have always wanted to be an artist. I've always loved music. I've always loved writing my own little songs. So now I kind of feel like now that I'm doing more of the business stuff, it'd be nice to do this as like a hobby and just like have fun doing it.
How do you describe your music to others?
How
do you describe your music to others?
How do I describe my recent...
No, your music to others.
My music style?
No, how do you describe your music to other people who've never listened to you?
Okay, how do I describe my music to the people that have never heard my stuff? I am trying to go like more pop with my music, just in terms of like being able to do everything. So being able to do a little bit of hip hop, a little bit of dancehall, a little bit of like alternative rock, just like whatever I feel like. So I am going more towards pop.
How did you feel about your performance tonight?
I actually really enjoyed my performance tonight. The strippers made it like absolutely everything. So like they added so much flavor. The only thing I was missing was smoke. I was upset that there was absolutely no smoke.
And do you feel that events like these help bring the city together and say?
For sure. Events like these are super important to get together, to network, to see other artists, and to basically just have fun.
Do you have any advice for people who want to be in your footsteps, so what would you tell them?
Do I have any advice for up-and-coming artists?
Yeah, for people who want to follow in your footsteps, so like artists.
So basically, I know there are a lot of artists that are at home, sitting on like some amazing music. Take that next step to kind of get out there and perform. What's next for me? Hopefully, I'm actually going to try and perform my song, more often at different events and stuff like that, so that like it becomes more popular.